checks in the mail.
It's me, Feck Lane. Don't shoot, okay?
I could blow your brains out.
I know, Feck.
I shot a girl once.
I know. You keep telling me that, Feck. You want to lower that barrel some? I am your friend.
Yeah, you say so, huh? You're my friend?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe so. Don't you try anything. What you and Matt come in and see Ellie?
Oh, I'd love to, Feck, you know, but we're kind of we're late for school. And...
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, how much you want then?
Oh, come on. No, dude, I came by to see how you're doing. Good old Feck,
yeah,
you know.
How much you want?
Just a couple of joints.
Right here. You're my friend.
Of course.
Friends. You're my friend.
Ellie, huh? The gun. Did you have the gun?
Right.
You're my friend. Company. Yeah, I love company. No finer weed have you ever tasted. My sister, she drives us down from Humboldt, along with the regular Feck weed. She comes to visit about once a year. Yeah. She's real fat. You ought to see her, it's like a goddamn hippopotamus.
Hey, Feck. Are you a psycho or something?
No, I'm normal. She's a doll. I know that. Right, Ellie? But you killed a girl, right? Are you a psycho?
Yeah, probably. What other excuse do I have?
Whew, man. I ain't so much pussy in those days. My beard looked like a glazed donut.
Is that when you lost your leg?
Motorcycle accident. Whole gang ditched me and kept on riding. My leg was right out in the middle of the street. I remember lying in the gutter, all bleeding and shaking, staring at my leg right next to a beer can. And I remember thinking, that's my leg. I wonder if there's any beer in that can. I also remember thinking, maybe they can sew that leg back on, and then there comes the ambulance and runs right over all of it.
Wasted that leg.
What'd I need it for, huh? I got another one, right?
Hit him again!
Ah! John, he's gone. He's gone. It's the river. I'm gone.
Yes!
Company.
There was no hope for him. There was no hope at all. He didn't love her. He didn't feel a thing. At least loved her. I cared for her. I mean, you understand, don't you? Sure you do. I don't like killing people. But sometimes it's necessary.
That's enough for now. I'd like you all to leave now. I'm very tired and sort of depressed. I lost a good friend today, you know.
Hey, you got any bud in bottles?
Found the video.